So guys, announcement. So I just joined Roblox, and when I tried to play a game, it said same account launched from a different device. See? I don't have a other device. And I don't remember my password. Guys, I don't feel safe. Please help.